So here we are, next following year.
Firefly 4.
So Sean, what brings you back to Firefly?
Well, if it were just the people, the music, and this particular place, it'd be pretty cool. But somehow it's a whole lot more than that. People call it a family, people call it a community, but whatever it is, it's just a good place to be.
Is this your first year, and what brings you to Firefly?
What brought me here was my friend, the marvelous Miss Maggie, and she told me about the abundance of love, energy, and healing that was available, and I had to participate.
And this is your first year?
It is my first year, yes.
Right on.
It's somewhere right around your head, not like 10 minutes ago. Yeah, it is.
I heard they're targeting baby food.
Maybe you're so good.
Earth cannot
sustain
10 million, whatever. Hi! Me and Chloe slept on a bus for 3 days.
We did sleep on top of a bus last night.
Instead of coming home.
Exactly.
But it was
still perfect.
I know, I fell asleep on that feedback.
We have kind of like the opening of the main stage ceremony, where every attendee is invited to come and share in setting the intention for the event, so that we enter into Firefly with a higher state of consciousness, whether you know him or her or not. All that has been dispelled, and it begins everything as a family. I think that's really important. I think that the spiritual aspects and that sacredness of Firefly is what sets it apart from other festivals.
Thank you.
with me, I look for me, get it by the bone, yeah. Sweet sensei, I come around. Me, I take a little jar and pass it around, so finally the herbs come around. The eye creep with man, I look for me, stack it by the bone, yeah. When Babylon, I come around, I come with the rap of search for me. Ever since the herbs slow down, police and road boy, them in a showdown. They must search round the compound. You know a man and a weed clown. Find a little piece of land and a plant me on ground. So tell you plan of it set feel. Too much rock and cocaine and me irrel I feel ill, you know. Nuff ganja, nuff spliff a pill. I'm gonna sing with a make one feel still. When me say finally the earth come around. The eye creep with me and look for me. Get it by the phone, yeah. When Caliban come around, a beer guns and man shoes. Just a lick from the sound, yeah. Finally the herbs come around. The eye creep when man a look for me. Stack it by the phone, yeah. When Babylon a come around.
This was your first year at Firefly, and it was also the first festival you've played. How was that?
It was pretty amazing, really. I've been to a few festivals before, and it was really unlike anything I've ever really attended. Everything was just a really awesome community, and especially the first festival I played, I had a really good vibe from the crowd. And people were really digging it. And I always enjoy, seeing people out there dancing with smiles on their faces. That's what really makes me happy about playing music for people. So it was pretty inspirational for me. You to Firefly, and is this your first year? This is my first year. I heard great things from last year, and seems like it's almost like a tradition. amongst Flagstanians, what is it, Flagstanians? Flagstites? And yeah, I'm having a blast so far.
That's all gone. Wow. Totally. help with the photography for Firefly. I'm very blessed.
How many years have you been attending this festival?
I've gone to 2. So this last year, and then the year before, I photographed both. And went and set up a princess camp and walked around in circles and circles and circles and circles and observed and fell in love and found my home and my heart and my family.
And then, like,
with your eyes closed and breath flowing, relax the fingers, relax the hands. Keep your eyes closed or softly gazed, whatever you prefer. And you're gonna start to roll the neck. Ever so gently, rolling to the front, opening the heart chakra and rolling open to the back. Gently flowing, gently breathing, opening that heart chakra so that you're able to use the voice that wants to express itself so badly.
Wardrobe change already?
All the
way. You got that, right?
You got that?
You got that?
Thank you.
jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping, look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
How did you feel like this year's Firefly was?
I think that as far as the experience itself, I think we improved greatly. I think the production level was higher. I think that we had much more diverse music, and music that I think resonates more with the spirit of Firefly, more spiritually based, world inspired music. There was a much stronger indigenous presence, which was really important to us, to connect us as a tribe with the greater tribe. And what Ukwala had to say was pretty much right along those lines, that if you're here, you're meant to be here, and that this experience is bringing together the tribes, and this is the direction that things are going, and that this is providing practice for a new paradigm of communities.
Thank you.
cool.
Firefly has been both the most rewarding and the most difficult thing I've ever done. And I think I speak for everyone involved when I say that. Between the immense amount of money that it takes to put something like this on and the bureaucracy, the hoops that we have to jump through to make this happen, the management, there's so much work that goes into this that I think every single person that I've worked with on this before the festival said they'd never do it again. But by the end of the festival, we all realized that this isn't something that can stop. This is something that our community truly needs, and that to bow out at this point would be selfish of us. Walking around and seeing the workshops happening, seeing people just glowing in bliss, how can you take that away from somebody or from our community, from this family?
Firefly?
A lot of things. I have so many friends here that were all here last year that I wasn't able to make it. And ever since I've heard about Firefly, I've wanted to be here.
You having a good time this year?
It's been a blast.
What brings you to Firefly?
Friends, family, good vibes, consciousness.
Is this your first year?
No, this is my fourth year. I've been every year since the very first year. They put a lot of work into this place, and it's turned out really nicely. It's great.
What brings you to Firefly and want to tell me about your experience?
Yeah, it's pretty interesting because I had been in Hawaii for the previous like 44 days, and coming to Firefly was one of the things that really kind of took me off the fence is to leave Hawaii because I really wanted to stay. But you know, being a Flagstaffian and knowing many of the people that work and put this festival on, it just felt like the right thing to do to come back home for. And this festival has been the utmost validation for returning, and everybody should come. There's only one way to really experience it. I've heard people, I think the best description that I might have heard is that people are saying that they're not going to go to Burning Man anymore. They're going to come here.
Firefly brings an opportunity to experience a community that is supportive, nurturing, based on ceremony and spirituality, bringing what's most important together into one space, and can inspire us to live this way every day, all the time, and creates a model for the new paradigm of our society.